AJ, good timing. I'm just finishing up here. This is it. My last job for you. You're on the 10-yard line now. Get in. Hold on to that. I just drank a bucket of coffee. I'm gonna need it soon.
Jesus.
I'm gonna lay down some truth for you, and it's not gonna be pretty. Your dad tried to kill your mom because she was about to walk away from everything. The Golden Path, Karat, the cause.
But what?
Fact. Your mom was Hakuna Matata, or whatever the heck they call the young girls. Fact. Your mom was spying on Pagan, even though she liked the guy. Fact. Your father was a patriot, and I've never met a patriot who isn't the son of a bitch. As for the rest of it, another of Yuma's lieutenants needs doing. Take care of it!
You got handy. Yuma will get the message. Willis out. AJ, I wasn't joking when I said cut your target open. I need you to keep the body intact. Guns and explosives do too much damage, so you'll have to use a blade. Time for some good old-fashioned wet work.
Why the hell do you need the body intact?
Oh, AJ, I won't lie to you.
I swear, this is the last time I stand up for you!
The boss wants his proof.
I got his picture.
Good stuff. Meet me at the bottom. Enjoy the ride.
The target?
Yeah, I took care of him. Are we going after Yuma now?
Consider this information your last paycheck. You've been killing CIA assets this entire time. We're cleaning house. Pagan no longer represents a clear and present danger to the U.S. We needed to erase our footprint with Iraq. You did a damn fine job of it!
So everything you told me is a lie.
What I said about your mom and your old man, all that was true. What I told you about Yuma, you can ask her yourself.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Sorry, kid, but like I told you, every patriot I know is a son of a bitch!
Calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?